the third and final level off the brick. Oh no! It's a huge elbow. Black and silver, Sinicha in his signature black and orange, and immediately Eddie Abasolo is looking to put hand combinations together with low kicks.
Now he told us he needed to stay picking at Sinicha. Cannot get too caught up. The technique of Sinicha. Big shout out to U.S. Muay Thai standouts, the former champ, Janet Todd, the phenom Jackie Buntan. Eddie Abasolo looks confident, Mitch, to start this one.
Eddie Abasolo is doing good work early on. I'm interested to see how Sinicha gets back into the small gloves, how he can handle the power coming his way from Sinicha. Silky Smooth on the run, bobbing and weaving. Sinicha strong inside the clinch. Looks to go underneath, work his way into the pummel.
Interesting if Abasolo to go to the clinch, Mitch. Showcasing that he has the tools to hand. One of the best in the game. That's a nice elbow from Abasolo.
You said it, Gianni, that this is his Sinicha's first Muay Thai fight in 2 years.
I think the knee, Mitch.
Oh, kept him with an elbow.
Short left knee that catches Abasolo, forced him to walk 2 steps back, but he hit it well.
Touching up the body of Abasolo with the knees early. Sinicha pushing forward, seems to apply more pressure. Leaking a little bit from the forehead there, could have been from the elbows of Eddie Abasolo. Abasolo ducks underneath, dumping Sinicha to the ground.
Abasolo's got an unorthodox timing. He's able to land some of these elbows that have cut up Sinicha. Heavy clinch in the first round. Oh, it's a spinning elbow from Abasolo, and the left elbow connects. Three in a row for Abasolo.
Abasolo throwing elbows like katanas at the head of Sinicha. Continues to get on that bicycle, moving evasively back, changing stances. And Sinicha looks to put pressure going to the body.
Sinicha so good at breaking down the body, Mitch. We'll go left straight down the middle, left knee will follow through, slowly breaking you down.
Eddie Abasolo looking to follow in the footsteps of Jack Todd, becoming an American world champion here in one. Referee Elias Galazzi's telling Abasolo that he has to come forward, but that is so difficult when you're running into a freight train like Sinicha. The first round comes to an end. Champion Sinicha come up with here in the second round. Oh, staying left hand landed, or right hand rather, landed by Abasolo.
Straight right hand, Mitch. Wobbles the legs of Sinicha slightly. It was a short one for Sinicha.
Strong inside the clinch, tossing Abasolo to the ground. Sinicha, over 150, 160 fights on his record, just 31 years old, with 39 incredible knockouts to his credit. Began fighting at just 11 years old for 150 by Gianni. That's like $4.
Pressure from Abasolo. This is a good start to the round. Landed some good hard shots. Right hand, left hook through the guard of Sinicha. Abasolo looking to land that counter left hook every time. Sinicha throws that left kick, but Sinicha getting there first.
Abasolo has shown up for this contest in incredible shape. He is going to need a gigantic gas tank to handle the storm that is Sinicha. Sinicha looks for the 1-2 to follow up with the uppercut. Ties up Abasolo again. Abasolo breaks free and the referee separates. Abasolo trying to initiate that clinch, Gianni.
Attacking the body game. sit it, Chad. Every time he finishes up a punch, he's going right to the knee, to the body. Sucking the air out of Abasolo. Abasolo has a beautiful left elbow.
Taking a big whiff. This is the kind of striking this world-renowned stadium has been known for. The combination of Lumpini and one is the ultimate platform for the best fighters in the world. It is pure magic, pure fight, pure adrenaline here in the second round.
Abasolo biting down on the mouthpiece in training. With Sinichai. A great show from Abasolo, who's fighting so well in the second round.
He's landing shots, but he's got to go forward more here in the final 30 seconds. Has to show the judges that he's choosing to engage. And he wants this fight on his terms. Really has to push Sinichai backwards. And Sinichai lands a big push kick. But Eddie Abasolo spins into the elbow.
Beautiful evasion going. Inside the iconic Lumpini Boxing Stadium. It was a dream of Abasolo to fight inside this arena, and he has to do it against a legend of his opponent. Sinichai!
Sinichai pumps his hands in the air as he leaps from the face. Abasolo putting on the performance of a lifetime against the former multi-time world champion. And what has been an epic evening. These two putting on a show here in Lumpini. The third and final round is upon us. Strong inside the clinch is Abasolo. Tying up the arms of Sinichai. Sinichai looking to go head hunting with a big left side. Oh! Oh, the ball again landed by Abasolo.
He is putting it on Sinichai, Abasolo. Ripley's gonna take a look at the cut. It is a massive cut right on the eyebrow. Sinichai.
Give Sinichai the go ahead, and we get back underway.
Well, Abasolo's gonna watch up on a left high kick. Sinichai, no doubt.
It's the push landed by Abasolo. Sinichai looking to go with his straight left hand. Abasolo still spinning.
Sense of urgency turned up for Sinichai. Solo again, so unorthodox with his strikes, the timing has been so good, but that's a nice trip.
That's a beautiful dump right there. Took the legs right out from under Abasolo as he's looking at me. Sinichai being pushed to the limits here in the third and final round.
Abasolo fighting for his three daughters. Can he defeat the multi-time world champion Sinichai? Lead himself closer to a potential title fight. Great showing from Eddie Abasolo so far. Landing multiple elbows, cutting up Sinichai.
So tricky with that spinning back elbow, Gianni. Comes out of nowhere with it. Thinks he's off balance, but then he's coming at you with that flying ball.
What a great job from Abasolo to move to the left side, away from the power left kick and left hand.
Inside the clinch, Wilfried Galopsi separates. Nice knee landed by Sinichai. Sinichai patted him on the back, saying, "You've done well, my friend. Keep it coming."
Seconds of the third round.
Putting it all out there.
What a fight. I mean, elbows from Abasolo, the clinch work as well. It was really a surprise.
Sidetai
defends his number two ring.